question, we are at white crane spreads its wings. So when a white crane spreads its wings, you are sitting on your back leg and you're on your toe in the front. Your left hand is by your side and it's cocked. This is cocked, this is not cocked. So this is cocked, and you give me a cock on your left. On your left hand, give me a cock. Give me your left foot, give me a tippy. That's the way I'm doing it. The right foot, no problem. You're heavy on your right foot. Your weight is there. The tippy doesn't have much weight. The right hand is slightly above your head, more towards your right forehead, and the hand is turned so that the fingers, the baby finger, if you were to draw an imaginary line, would cut through the edge of your shoulder. So if you can get this position, draw this line, and say, hey, that's about right. It's not in here and it's not out there, but it's right above the edge of my shoulder or your shoulder. That's the position white crane spreads its wings. All right. Now, you're going to drop your front foot. You're going to bisect your body. So two things. Let's do it now. First on your tippy, drop your front foot, bisect your body. When you bisect your body, your baby fingers should be in the area of your navel. So if your navel is the halfway point, when you bisect your body, you come down. I'm not asking you to come down and cut it here. I'm just saying, like this. So this is my halfway point. So I'm going to turn this way, and then you're going to follow it there. Okay. Your cocked hand. On your tippy and your white crane. Drop your front foot and need to firmly put it on the ground, but it will be hardly any weight. You then bisect your body, bring it closer, look back at your back hand that's higher. Okay. And then just position your hands. Do you see that my torso is looking towards my back hand? And then Judy, this hand comes on this hand. So what do we do with our left hand? The fingers are placed towards our body, not away or not to the side. Okay? Now, then when you brush your knee, you come out with your heel, you come out with your heel and you brush your knee. Seems easy. So white crane spreads its wings on its toe. Drop your front foot, bisect your body. Look at your back hand that's higher. Bring the top hand to your ear and do this. Watch me and do this. Out here. Out here. Do this, I would see everybody doing it. Out here. Out here. Now, you're going to do a third thing. Out ear, hand, okay? Out, ear, and hand. Out, ear, and hand. Out, ear, and hand. So, many things are happening. When we look back at our back hand that's higher, we're going to then do ear and hand. But guess what? Something else is going to happen. You're all going to do it. You're going to do ear, heel, hand, and heel. Out, ear, heel, hand, and ear. Heel. Ear, hand, heel. Three things. Okay? Let's try them and I'll rest and show you again. Give me right brain on the stone. Drop your front foot, bisect your body. Look back at your back hand that's higher. Put the top hand to your ear. Put your left hand down. Put your heel out. And then brush. One more time. Out. Ear and heel. White crane spreads its wings on its toes. Popped fingers, popped hands, tippy toe, firm feet on the right. That top hand, imaginary line, cuts across my hip to my shoulder. Drop your front foot, bisect your body. Bring both hands, top hand higher. Bring it to your ear, set out your hand, set out your heel, brush your knee. Sit back, out as a zigzag, tippy, look at the back hand that's higher. Ear, heel, and hand, brush your knee. Sit back, out, tippy, look at the back hand that's higher. Ear, heel, and hand, brush your knee. This is a drill. Out, tippy, ear, heel, hand, and face, brush. Sit back, out, tippy, ear, heel, hand, and face, brush. Sit back.